telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one. Copy that, HQ.
I don't condone your actions, Carla. But at least now I understand them. Your hatred for Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you. Me?
I'm the real Ada Wong. I don't need help from anyone. My plans aren't failing. They're thriving.
And soon. Frail shell of a society will collapse!
After that, you know what will be left of this world? Nothing! Hell will rise, and chaos will reign!
And I, Ada Wong, will be queen of the new world. Hate
to break it to you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff, at best. Rest in peace, Carla.
She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the sea virus. time for you to shut up, Carla. You tried so hard to destroy the world. Now you've destroyed your body. Hope this is what you wanted. She wasn't joking about raising hell. Crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their bosses were tired. desperate. You really didn't want to get into this town, did you?
Typical. I've wasted enough time here. Better get to the tower.